Record books, you can get those off of Maureen Lloyd, so Maureen does have record books, the last season's record books, so those can be purchased from Maureen. The first good game in final to make the way off the court, just coming up past the general rostrum, back up to the best time, is 51, that's Sir Edison at the controls in the blue colours, off pole position Linda, on the inside off goal. That's far away on the inside of the goal. Got the advantage of the inside player. Just coming back up past the judges' rostrum now. We can see number 54. This is Kirkland Hanover. Now Davis in the front. Treading 40 yards on your own, Alan, okay? Behind that is Rob Barton on 45. That field steady. Clear out off there, Rob. In the yellow and green colours here, we've got 57, that's Colby Nimble. Wayne Knox in the plate. On the inside training 20 yard line, that's Wayne Knox on Colby. Off goes Derek. So two out of going, so there's Claymore, Derek Bridget. They know what they can do. All good tried campaigners, they know what racing's all about. Sam Lloyd in the plate in the green and white colours. Train 60 yards on your own, Sam, okay? That's good to train 60 on his own. So this amount so far this afternoon is 2.8. That's the time they've got to beat. Start boats going down, so if you want to make your way down to the start, then drivers, make your way down to the start, on the gate. So on the gate, on the inside of that gate, we've got far away. Two out on the gate is Saunders Playboy. Three out on the gate, Blackfield Buddy. Trailing 10 yards on his own, striker right. Trailing 20 yards on the inside, trailing 20, both be nimble. Two out trailing 20, Serenity. Trailing 30 yards on his own, Turf in Hanover. Trailing 60 yards on his own, Scoopy's Dream. So watch your trails, drivers. There are some back horses in this, so watch your trails. So they're lining up for the Grade A final here at Tyrwhitt. Gate starts to gather speed. And watch your trails with you back horses. Looking good so far. Running in. Again starts to gather up speed. Swings them into the straight. Green lights flashing. Yes, your money's on, they're gonna go. Go! And away they go. They're all the way driving for all time. The race is transferring for the first time. And in front goes Far Away. It's Far Away. Blackfield Buddy, Saunders Playboy in against the rails. On the wide outside is Strike the Light. Then we can see tucked in against those rails, Folby Nimble. On the wide outside there of Folby Nimble, we can see Serenity. Little bit tucked in, Turf in Hanover, and the back mark of this stage, Scoopy's Dream. It's a long way to go as they hit that trick, and they hit that quarter pole for the first time. And in front, Far Away makes a bit of a skip there. Just slipped in his hobbles, that could have cost him a place or two, but back on his legs.
So let's fire away, take some along, double in for spare. From Tuckton against those rails we got Blackfield Paddy. Racing ride on the outside is Striker Light, ladies and gentlemen. So up the turn and up the straight as they head towards the bell this time. Out in front is Far Away. It's Far Away, Striker Light's going to be his challenger, and he's racing on the outside and just comes through to take it out. But they race up to the bell, 1 lap to go, now they've got to turn the top on for the grade A. It's Striker Light who's got the call from Far Away. On the outside is Serenity, on the wide outside is Scooby's Dream. Cut it against the rails in the box, we've got Blackbeard Freddy. He's got to get out of there somewhere or other. Sanders Playboy's going with him down that back straight. He's been asked to get up to the races and he's going to have a couple of feet down. Carlton on over as the persuader. The one that's been dropped is helping him, the ladies and gentlemen. But flying into that paddock turn, and it's Striker Light who's got the call by two. Far Away's in against the rails. On the outside from there, making a move now, we can see. Scooby's Dream, ladies and gentlemen. But as they come up the turn and up the straight, it's Striker Light, ladies and gentlemen. Who's got the call in the grade A? It's Striker Light who's been known in this one, and it's pulling clear. Striker Light's out in front from Serenity. Sanders Playboy's going to drive on the action. It's Striker Light, ladies and gentlemen. Striker Light, Sanders Playboy. Serenity is Serenity, and it's close. Fairpin and over Colby Limbo, Far Away, then Blackfield Billy and Scooby's Dream. That's on the way, I saw them pass the post. Wait for the official verdict. For coming, the support by the owners, trainers, drivers, and of course the officials and the spectators. And without spectators, we wouldn't have harness racing. So thank you very much for your support. Remember, racing next Saturday at Knighton. That's Knighton.